fourth grade, while I'm away, we will not be working on our Keith Haring inspired drawings for the Square One art project. Instead, I'm going to give you a drawing challenge for you to draw your own hydro flask water bottle. So you'll get a sheet that has the step-by-step instructions on how to draw the water bottle. You'll also get a piece of paper, and you'll get a drawing guide that helps you create stickers to put on your water bottle. You can put any of these stickers on there to draw them on there, draw your own stickers, and then after you've drawn your bottle, added stickers, you can outline with Sharpie, go over the outline with Sharpie, and you can color with crayons. If you have finished that, you may come up to the sub's desk, and she's gonna have some extra drawing guides for like animals or vehicles or even a challenge where you can transform these squares into different objects. But that's only after she checks to see that you've drawn your water bottle, you've added stickers, outlined with Sharpie, and colored with crayon. See you next time.